News 4 Jax starts right now with a breaking news alert.
Breaking at 11, Jaguars owner Shad Khan saying that he wants to keep star defensive player Jalen Ramsey. Khan telling the Associated Press that the team is still looking at what is right for the Jaguars.
Ramsey has been plagued by a back injury and missed his first game last weekend. All of this after he requested a trade following a fight with head coach Doug Marone during the game against the Texans 2 weeks ago. So let's go right to News 4 Jax sports reporter Jamal Saints here for more on what this means for the Jaguars. Jamal?
Well, overall, it means that Jalen Ramsey, at least for the foreseeable future, will be here in Jacksonville. Shad Khan made it clear tonight that Jalen Ramsey will be a member of the team moving forward when he told the Associated Press that the best thing is to have him be a part of the team. Jalen Ramsey.